invite everybody to please come up and pay your visit to our Mother Mary.
Thank you.
much for joining us this evening for our Santacruzan Procession 2016. I would like to actually introduce to you all of your 2016 Santacruzan Reinas. We have special awards for these beautiful young ladies who participated this year. We really thank you so much for learning more about your culture, your tradition, and about your faith as well. And here to present some awards is my co-chair, Michael Gumapa. So ladies and gentlemen, Reina of Fame, Queen of Faith, Miss Alyssa Sam. Introducing your Reina Esperanza, Queen of Hope, Miss Apolline Torino. Introducing Miss Reina Caridad, Queen of Charity, Miss Allison Aquine. Reina del Cielo, Queen of Heaven, Miss Abigail Olivar. Presenting Miss Reina de los Flores, Queen of Flowers, Miss Jacqueline Gonzalez. Presenting Reina Empress, Queen Empress, Miss Vanessa Ayon. Once again, your 2016 Reina Elena, Queen Elena, Miss Emily Kelly. And of course, our little Constantine here, Mr. Chase Elliott Pabalori. And of course, Chase. All right. As well, I'd like to thank very much our art holders, our gentlemen out here in the crowd. Thank you very much for holding these Reina's arts during the parade and our procession. These girls have really worked hard on their beautiful arches behind you, which are lit up. And we also have some awards to present. So our third best decorated arc here belongs to Reina de los Flores, Jacqueline Gonzalez. Our second best decorated arc goes to Miss Reina Caridad, Allison Kilo. And of course, the best decorated art, first place, goes to Reina Empress, Queen Empress, Penasanari. Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it, your 2016 Santacruzan Reinas. Give them once again a round of applause. We thank you very much for joining us this evening. May your Mother Mary bless each and every one of you. We hope you join us next year once again. Feel free to come up, take pictures with the Virgin Mary as well. All right, be safe. Have a good evening. Thank you.